Hello friends, welcome to Team Vishwas Job Mail. Today we are here with a notification of BIS, Bureau of Indian Standards, a statutory body under the administrative control of Ministry of Consumer Affairs, Food and Public Distribution, Government of India. It is the national standard body of India and is responsible for the activities in the field of standardization, product and system certification, hallmarking of gold or silver jewelry, laboratory testing, etc. in the country. BIS is also responsible for standardization and certification for the international level. So such BIS offers excellent career opportunity to bright and young dynamic persons for the post of Scientist B. So let's quickly get into the notification details and eligibility criteria. So let's see the posts offered. Total number of posts offered is 150. In which mechanical 48 posts, metallurgical engineering 25, civil 7 posts, electrical engineering 19 posts, electronics and telecommunication engineering 5 posts, computer engineering 11 posts, food technology 40, chemical engineering 16, biotechnology 1, petrochemical engineering 1, biomedical engineering 3 posts. Salary offered for this role is approximately 87,000 per month. The candidate must have relevant degree with minimum of 60% of marks from the recognized university or the institute, and for SC/ST candidates it is 50%. And the candidate must also have the valid GATE score of 2018, 2019, 2020. The GATE score must be valid as on 31st of March 2020. Upper age limit for this role is 30 years as on 31st March 2020. Let's see the selection process for this role. The selection process comprises of 3 steps. Primarily, the candidates will be shortlisted through the GATE score, that is GATE 2018, 2019 and 2020 score. The shortlisted candidates will be called for the personal interview. And the final merit list will be based on the GATE score as well as the personal interview, in which 85% weightage is given to the GATE score and 15% weightage is given to the personal interview. The eligible and interested candidates can apply for this role through the company's official website itself, that is www.bis.gov.in, in which you can find the careers page where you can find the application link. The application process starts from 2nd of March 2020 to 31st March 2020. The last date for the application is 31st March 2020, so apply as soon as possible. Application fees for this role is, for general and OBC category, it is 100 rupees for SC/ST ex-serviceman and person with benchmark disability, women candidates have no fees. The detailed link of the notification will be in the description box, do check it. For more such updates, do follow our channel, subscribe to our channel, and if you have any inquiries, post it in the comment box. Thank you.